say, how did you know that free throw time? You know, half court, you deliver the fact, well, I gave it a good try.
About to go under 14 minutes left in this opening half on the Phillips 66 Big 12 Championship. Tim Heskett in the lineup. Senior captain, not a starter, but a really good role player. Is this ball almost stolen by Selvy? Shot clock is at 8. I don't know if Williams realizes it has not been reset, but as he takes it to the hoop, puts it up with his left-hand tip, did not touch the rim. It's a shot clock violation.
Sometimes you get a shot clock going down. It normally starts with good defense. Good hands by Selvy to knock it away. Texas ran out of time. You know, think about Selvy. Sometimes you have a coming out game as a player. And Daryan Selvy in the win against Missouri, 11 points, 10 rebounds.
That foul called on Chris Owens. That's 2 on him, so he will have to be extremely careful. James Thomas comes off the bench.
Ron Oklahoma only 1 of 7. They've missed some jump shots. That one by Hollis Price kind of missed point blank.
So Owens has to go to the bench at the 13-13 mark. James Thomas comes in. Bought a good pass. Good quick pass. Thomas couldn't hold on as it was knocked away by Johnson.
He'll keep an eye on Darren Kelly. Had some problems with cramps yesterday after the ball game. He was watching the Kansas-Oklahoma game and saw him walk off. We'll put some IVs in him and see if he's okay.
Mouton for 3. Too short. Hollis Price at the other end. Great give to McGee. Back to Price. And loses it out of bounds. Touch last by Texas.
Texas very good at helping, recovering, and helping from the weak side. So if you drive, shooters have to spot up. It's probably better to kick than to try to score over this tougher Texas squad.
McGee with the shot, couldn't get it to go down, and here's Kelly. The bouncer to Thomas. Banks it in.
Yeah, Kelly, one of those creators. Not only for himself, but for teammates. Good off the dribble. Quick first step.
Texas is going to have to come up with somebody to get some points that Owens normally gets because he's on the bench with 2 quick ones. He may have to sit there for a while. Selvy against Thomas. Oh, good jump stop.
Just can't finish. Good ball, did everything but go in.
Oklahoma's had 3 of those shots already that did everything but go down. OU's missed their last 6 attempts. Freddie Williams got himself deep in the paint, got the ball, and at first didn't know what to do with it. And Jock knocks down the jumper.
Let's go back to the thought of offensive discipline that we talked about. Rick Barnes knew they needed it after the Oklahoma loss. You'll watch the post players catch it for Texas. They're not in a hurry. They're taking their time. If there's a double team, they're finding the cutters. If there's not a double team, they make their own move.
Williams knocks it out of the hands of Price, 19 seconds on the shot clock. Texas on an 8-0 run right now, and we'll take a break. 12-3 Longhorns. Williams with the deuce here.